Vivian Haar, Buying Freedom. Like many other 8-year-olds, Vivian Haar decided to open a lemonade stand and make some money. For an afternoon? No. For 173 afternoons. To make some money? No. To end child slave labor. Not your typical 8-year-old. Vivian had happened to see a photograph of two boys about her age in Nepal. They each had a huge slab of granite roped to their back and were holding hands as they stood at the top of a hill. They were slave laborers. She figured out with a little help that it would take $100,000 to buy freedom for 500 children. So she set that as her goal. On Monday, June 25th, 2012, Vivian placed her little stand in the middle of the public park in her hometown of Fairfax, California, and got to work. At first, she charged money for her organic homemade lemonade, but soon she realized that if she let people give from their hearts, she'd do better. So she simply asked for goodwill donations. The average profit per cup jumped from $2 to $18. One person even donated $1,000 for a cup. And day in and day out, rain or shine, Vivian was at her stand raising money. On day number 52, the New York Times wrote an article about her efforts. And that same day, Pulitzer Prize-winning columnist Nicholas Kristof retweeted the story to his million-plus followers. And Make a Stand became a movement. Media outlets from around the world began to share the message. Finally, at the request of Michael Bloomberg, the mayor of New York City, Vivian set up her stand in Times Square on day 173 and surpassed her goal of $100,000. Her parents wrote a check to Not For Sale, a nonprofit organization dedicated to ending child slave labor, in the amount of $101,320. But this amazing young lady wasn't through. She continued to sell until she reached 365 straight days. And on the 366th day, her stand moved from the park to the web, and Make a Stand lemonade began selling in bottles. Today, you can also find Vivian's lemonade in over 150 stores. There remain an estimated 30 million human beings enslaved worldwide, half of them children. And Vivian won't be satisfied until every one of them is freed. To that end, Make a Stand will continue to contribute a percentage of its proceeds to charities committed to ending child slave labor. You don't have to be big or powerful to change the world, says Vivian. You can be just like me. What a world that would be. Vivian Haar is a hero you should know, and I'm Dr. Ross Porter.